Okay, so if you don't know what's going on by now, I'm doing an ancestry kit. I'm going to spit in this tube, so if you don't like that, then I suggest you just skip ahead.
I hate this. Ew. Broke it. Oh, okay. No, I didn't. Oh, yes, I did. What is going on? Oh, you just got you. I'm dumb. Oh, it's everywhere. Oh no. Oh no, oh no. Well, hopefully I did it right. Six to 8 weeks, I will get an email and I'll see you guys then. Oh, okay, so, my ethnicity estimate is 56 Southern China and Eastern China and Southeast Asia, 37% Dai, Dai, and 7% Vietnam. Huh? What? Okay, well, I'm aware I'm from China. Huh? What? What the heck? Okay. Okay, so I have a lot of cousins that are five, fifth to eighth. Insane. What? That's insane. I had no idea. Okay. I will be back with an outro later.
Okay, guys, so that was this video. I know it was kind of out of the blue. No one was really expecting it, but it's definitely something I wanted to document. That's insane. I had no idea that the results were gonna be like that. Yeah, I think I'm most shocked about being Vietnamese. Hopefully I'm pronouncing Vietnamese. I feel like I say it wrong every single time. But I think that's something I'm definitely more surprised about, is that result. But I hope you guys enjoyed watching me figure out my ethnicity. And I hope you guys are doing well, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys, love you.